procrastinators, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Today, I will be doing the Knowledge Challenge. This is essentially just a straight standard run through Binding of Isaac, but, now this is the important part, when I come to an item, I can only pick it up if I know exactly what it does. If I have to state before I pick it up exactly what it does, and only then am I allowed to pick it up. If I get it wrong, I have to lower my health down to just a single heart. I have to essentially cripple myself if I get it wrong, so I have to be very careful. I think this will be okay. I have completed the game, technically. I got some telepills, went to this weird glitch room, and skipped most of the game. But I'm getting good at this game, is what I'm trying to say. Just ignore my win streak. I'm going to play as Azazel. Him. That one. Because he has the laser beam lava breath, which is amazing. And he can fly, which essentially means if I don't pick up any items, he's still pretty strong and I might be able to get some distance with him. His downside, of course, is that he has no health. Look at it. He has no health canister, so he can't pick up red health. He can only pick up special health. Oh, crap. These ones that fire out, I never remember. I remember everything. That's my test. This is a remembering test. Money. Nice. Right. So we're not doing it for trinkets. Not doing it for other things. That's the bum guy, isn't it? The one who picks up your money and then swaps it for items. I don't really like him. I don't really like him as an item. I know what he does, but I just don't like it as an item. So, yeah. That's going to be a thing that may happen occasionally. Like, he'd pick that up and very rarely he'd drop a key or a bomb or something, but occasionally he'll also drop a, what's this do? Amnesia, lovely, I've forgotten everything. Occasionally he'll also drop bombs on you, like active ones, and he's killed me more times than not. The dark bomb would be amazing to get. That's the guy who picks up red hearts and turns them into soul hearts, which are the blue ones, which means you don't need heart canisters for it, which is, with this guy, is like just, you've won. You've essentially won at that point. I'm gonna go in here. Oh god, it's just a spider fight. Yeah! Oh, took some damage, and yeah, ooh. And vaporize, and vaporize! For a heart that I can't pick up. Damn it! And then I use my card to get out of it, otherwise you take damage. Right, so, this was absolutely awful start. I picked up nothing. I'm still kind of strong because I'm this guy, and he's okay. Yeah. And dodge all them. Laser beam you. Laser beam you there. Laser beam you there. You have to be careful with this guy's laser beam. He only fires in the direction that you release. So if I release in this direction, it fires there. But if, as I'm firing, I look in another direction, it just stops dead. This is a HP up. Yes, it is. Most of them are HP up, so that's a pretty easy guess. It's breakfast, that one. I never remember what they're called. I don't need to get their names right. Curse of the Unknown. What does that mean? I don't know. But I've got it. Key. Lovely jubbly. Whoa, crap. And vaporize you. Yeah, sometimes you get curses that just do random things. I don't know what Curse of the Unknown is. Oh, crap. Okay, that's fine. These flies, do they hurt you? I can't remember. Key. Nice. I have absolutely no idea. I don't have absolutely no idea. That looks like a chuckable poison bomb. Or your bombs become poisony. But you see, I don't know exactly what that one does. I'm going to skip it. Oh god, I'm going to end up being so underpowered. We'll skip it, I won't say what it is. It's a bomb. It's a droppable power bomb, poison bomb. I don't know. I'll check afterwards. I'll be like, I kind of picked that up and it may have been useful at some point. But I genuinely don't know. That was a waste of a key. You got to be careful with keys for this guy because he doesn't start with any. Right, all the poop vaporize. Sometimes poop has things, so it's best to always vaporize your poop. That's what NASA teaches us. Probably. I don't know. And I'll motorize you. And you. Hey, could have got a key if I got that dark bum guy. Not dark bum, regular bum. Just saying, Dan. Just saying, Dan, in the past. You kind of suck. See, even I'm judging me for this one. Nice. Yay, an energy thing. Which would be useful if I had an item to use it with. But I don't. Bomb. Mine. Boss fight. Shit, are we already there? I don't know, up top left or something. Curse of the Unknown. What does that even mean? I don't know what the Curse of the Unknown does. Nothing seems to be unknown to me right now. Like, because it's only in, like, this floor, so... I don't know. I'm confused. Key! Yes! Okie dokie. I'm not going to open that chest. I'm going to save this key for the next floor's item. Which should be good. Whoop. Can't pick that hard up. Oh, I've just seen what Curse of the Unknown is. I tried to pick a heart up. I went to check my health. Oh, I don't have a health. I assume Curse of the Unknown is hiding my health from me. That's not terrifying. Okay. This guy's really nice skill because he can vaporize all his bits at once. Ooh, nice. See? Ooh. That is the Cat of Nine Tails. It does something. I want to say damage, but I also want to say speed. It might do both. Fuck. Let's go to the Devil Room at least. See what they got going on in here. That is the antenna penis. It does something. I don't know that one. I don't know how much health I've got. Oh, that's speed. It's got to be speed up. Speed up! Shot speed and damage up. I was sort of right. No, fuck. I knackered that one up. Shit. I said it was going to be a damage thing as well. Fuck. Right, I have to go and injure myself vigorously. Oh, God. Down to 1 HP. Well, this is the room to do it in. Oh, yeah. That's going to... Oh, my hearts are going to start helping me. And boop, there we go. And then I'll walk into fire for the remainder. Shit. Well, I increased my damage, so there's a plus side. Good thing I didn't try and buy anything from the thingy. Oh, I hate these guys so much. They always get me. It's a matchstick. Tastes like burning. I don't even know what that does. Bigger bomb explosions. Not an item. Doesn't matter. Nobody likes the spider bastards. Key. Oh, man. I could do with some health. So sucky. So sucky. Why did I try and guess? I only guess the things I know. I've got to learn that. It feels so bad leaving an item behind. I never do that in this game. Boop, which has screwed me over many, many times. And you. Key. Oh, look at this. Keys forever. Kill all the poop. I like the petrified poop item you can get. The trinket you can get. It just gives you... Like, all poop tends to start dropping stuff. It's really, really effective. Key. Door. Shit, it's one of those fucking star sign ones. What's an anchor? A query? I don't know. I genuinely have no idea. There's star signs, but the problem is because I see that, they all just look identical. I don't think there's any bad ones. I've not learned to dodge anything. There's like Ares is ramming speed. I don't think that was Ares. There's one that gives you all your stats up, which is amazing, and that may have been it. And oh god, I hope not. I got 13 money. Let's have a look in the shop. See what there is to see. Extra trinket room, I believe that is. Kind of useless. I was sort of hoping there'd be a soul heart I could buy, but there wasn't. I'm gonna use my bomb here. Maybe there'll be a secret room. Hey! Nicely done. Money. Ha ha ha. Boop. And boop. Nice. Good. Got some extra funds. We'll use those. Never. Only one health is scary now. Especially, oh god, I've just seen it's a double boss room. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. I thought I'd do so well on this challenge. I thought I was like, I know some of these items. I put 16 hours into this game. There we go. And vaporize. Oh crap. Double Dingle. I hate Dingle. He's so fucking difficult to face off against. No. Oh, he's going to fire. He always fires after he whistles. Oh, shit. He's doing the boosty thing. Oh, God, that was close. Get him. Yes. Okay. Got him before. I'm staying up here because I can fly and this guy can't. Dodge. Oh, he's doing the boosty thing. One more. Always three boosty things. Laser beam me death breath. Before you fire. Oh, nailed it. Pick up that heart, hang on. I've got to stay away from these things. Oh, good grief. And they don't do anything apart from exist. But even that's a threat. Fuck, what does that do? That's not mom's pad. What is that? That is... Shit. Oh, fuck it. I don't care. Because I only have one health. Oh, I've just found an advantage of being shit! If I only have one health, I can just pick things up. I was going to say it was a speed thing. I was sort of wrong. Oh, the catacombs. Oh, how lovely. Not worth it with my health at the moment. No. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, I'm never going to get close enough. Yeah. Spear. Okay, dodge. Oh, fuck you all. I hate those spider pricks. Right, another go, because I cocked the last one up. Straight away in here. And careful. Double dead bombs. Goodbye. You can do your thing. You can do your thing away from me. Pride. Hello, Pride. Well done, Pride. That's the... it drops bombs. And when you use it, it drops bombs. Summon bombs. Boom. Yes. Nailed it. Got one right. Death to you. That's a bomb. That's an exploding bomb. The spoon. Mind-bending shots. Homing shots. Yeah, mind-bending. Spoon bender. Whatever. Purple shots. Psychic shots. Mind-bending shots. I knew what I meant. If I know what I mean, then that's 10 points to Gryffindor. Alright, and death to you. Death to you. I don't think these will even slightly lock on, but they've gone purple. So that's fancy. And, Ooh, I want a bomb here. Oh, I got the bomb thing, don't I? Oh, lovely jubbly. I'll tell you what. Let's go in this room. No, this one. I'm gonna guess this one. And use my item. Bloop. And then hopefully we'll get a bomb. Okay, I can nudge over to the right. Oh, God. Ah, damn it. I wanted to put a bomb here. So I think there's a secret there. Ah, there is. Damn it. I wanted to use that without using a bomb. What have we got? Money. 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 That's it. And these. They're fun to blow up. They serve no purpose to blow up. They just blow up. Right. Well, we got the secret. We got some money. We got no bombs. We got no keys. This is going to go well. And I don't have my special ability anymore. Which, to be perfectly honest, would just most likely kill me as bombs do. Oh, he's now a floaty head of death. As am I. Ooh, crap. Hi. As am I sounds like an evil, vicious name. That's a QB meat goes around you, hits enemies, damages them. QB meat. Cube of meat. QB meat. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna nail this. I'm gonna fucking nail this. I'm gonna do this so well. Then I'm gonna come to an item I don't know and be killed. Oh, screw you. That's like a boss room thing you want in. It's not like the full boss. There's a room you can go in that is just a full fucking boss rush mode. It's like, it's the most evil thing. Stumbling into that going, oh, what are this is? Hey, there's some cool stuff. And then just dying vigorously. How much health I've got. God, I don't want to get the wrong item now. Oh, fuck. Bombs away. I can never tell which one of these explode or not. I think they actually have bombs sticking out of them. But sometimes I don't think they do. Help, flies. Death. Oh, that's so much fun. So much more fun than just going pew 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 for every single one of the little gits. And you, and you, and you, and you. Oh yeah, tarot card justice. Oh, that just drops items. Whoop. Nice. Yum 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 yum. Okay. Got my key. Pincers, scissors. That'll probably just be piercing shots or something. I'm gonna skip it because I have piercing shots already. And I don't know exactly what it does, and I'd much rather keep the health than have a good item right now. Having this much health with this guy is pretty cool. It was working for me. Nice. I don't have a key to get in there. I was about to say, I want to get in there so I can see if I can buy a key. But that would be an idiot thing to do. I've dropped a bomb. Nice! Good bomb dropping. Some of the rocks are slightly different colours. Monstro. Death. This doesn't home at all. How is this even? This is false advertising on this homing shots. And death. If you get like a weird thing with it, they do end up homing slightly. It's sometimes you can make your shot. Oh, this guy. There's like a. You can get like if you have the orbit one, you get some weird stuff go around you. Nearly picked that up straight away. It's a speed thing. Yep, speed and range up. If it's got two, if I can get one, that's fine. I'm counting it, okay? Because I don't know everything. Right, so that's a damage up on the left. In the middle is the 9 lives. And on the right is the fire shots red baby thing. Now, I don't know which ones to pick up. Because that's really... Extra damage is really useful. Having 9 lives, that reduces you down to 1 heart. But I already have no hearts, so that's not a reduction. In fact, that might increase my hearts. How funny would that be if I'm going to test that and see if that increased my hearts. 9 lives! It did! Oh, fantastic. Do I want the damage up as well? What's my current damage level? 3. Let's go for a damage up. Screw it. I know it really reduced my health, but now I'm on 5 damage. I'm going to take the damage up. Sweet. Boop! My purple damage. Okay, and then we'll leave the baby alone because it's rubbish in comparison. Don't want to go through there. Let's go this way. Oops. Keys. Spiders in the face. No one likes these spiders. Oh, fuck. Damaged already. Oh, God. Oh, really fun. Oh, fuck. Everything's gone wrong. I shouldn't have taken the damage up. When I was playing this, I was like exploring what the Dev Room did, and I kept cocking myself over by getting just useless things. But I've got 9 lives, so screw it. Everything should be fine. Oh, I hate these. I hate these so much. Got one. Got two. Got bombs. Everything's good. That's a room where you can sacrifice yourself or something. I haven't quite worked that room out yet. It's scary. What's in here? That is something for dummies. It does something. I think it might be psychic tears or something. But, or I've already got. I'm not entirely sure. I'll skip it. And you get mushed. Grab. And, oh, God. No one likes these. No one likes regenerative bad guys. Well, except for my weapon. It's apparently some sort of thing. I don't even know. What do you even call this? It's like a... I call it like the laser lava stuff. Makes sense. And you. What have we missed? Oh, there's a nice... There's two... fuck it. I don't have the health to be caring about what there could have been in there. Oh, great job. Oh, great job. Anarchist cookbook. Oh, yeah. Ah, fuck nuggets. Bombs always kill me. When will I learn? 8 goes left. quite glad I picked that one up. So you never respawn with any soul hearts or anything, but I already had just the 2 hearts, so. Oh, God. A lot of time he plays this guy, I tend to actually play with, like, no health whatsoever. Kill all but one. Right, now we can start killerizing him. Oh, God. I don't fear him. Oh, God. He swallows bombs if you put them in front of him, apparently. I don't think I've ever done it. Got him. What's the item? HP up, dog food. Yay. Dessert. When is it ever called dog food? Maybe I just read that it was dog food. Oh my God, this guy's now just... I'm now running this guy off of actual health. Which is strange. Death to you. Catacombs. One of the kind of unlockable levels. Unlockable bits of levels. I don't know how you would describe the catacombs, but it's there. So yay. That's fun. I've just noticed my eye on my forehead is now in my mouth. Every time I fire, it just stays there. It's interesting. kind of cute. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. And death. I hate those. The ones with those with laser beams was just a mean design choice. Hi. Could you, die quickly and painfully? Thank you. Loads of bombs. Nothing to bomb, though. I should start checking for secrets, I think. Maybe that would be a good thing to do. Get him. Got one. Why have they just dropped teeth? Oh, he has orbit tears. Screw that guy. Oh, fuck. This is not a room I'm going to enjoy. Oh, explosives and spiders. Why'd you have to mix my two favorite things? Or two favorite things? My least and most favorite things. That'll do. You. Die. Oh, piss off. Did that hit me? Oh, yeah. I have the thing. Man, that life thing is useful. Oh, fuck. Oh, it destroys your heart canisters as well. Okay, well, I had to. Now I'm on one. That's fine. I died twice in one room. I blew myself up twice. Can we all just take a moment to appreciate that? Thank you for your time. That's a guy I'm gonna... Oh, he tends to drop health things. Eh. Yeah. Drop things. Drop things. Drop... What's that? Hell, I don't use... I meant health. Proper health. Like a health up thing. Drop it. Drop it. Oop. I gotta be careful. Ooh, what are you drop? The magician. Oh, what? Psychic tears? Great. Let's use that. Wow, they've gone so purple. Thank you for the key. That was useful. What else we got? The Emperor. Takes you to the boss. I might actually use that in a bit. Oh, come on. Just give me a thing. You're gonna go weird. Oh, fuck. Goodbye. Oh, just drop more hearts. I don't know what that does. Oh, fuck it. I've only got one heart. Screw it. Anti-gravity. Anti-gravity? What the fuck? What? What is that? Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's absolutely useless. Oh, I've massively fucked myself over. It's like fire. Great. 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 Just fucking great. Oh, fuck it. Let's go to the air. Let's go beat the boss. Oh, it's the fallen. Oh, fucking joy. Yeah. Oh, how did you get hit by that? You must suck so much. You're genuinely walking into this. How are you this shit? Oh, okay. So this is where this falls down. So I have to place this in a place where I'll eventually get to. It's like there. And then, ooh, hold tight. There we go. oh, I didn't even fucking check the item because it's a book. I don't know the books. It's 7 sins or something. It does something. Necropolis! Ooh, so fancy. That's so useless. I hate this. Oh, does that actually do damage? Oh, maybe that's less useless than I thought that was. Okay. There's a feather in the corner. It's not a feather. It's a thing that does something. It's not a feather, though. It doesn't do feathery things. Hermit, go to the shop. Oh, yeah. Humbling bundle. 1+1. So useless. What that does is every item that gets dropped, you get another one. You can have some extra health as well. It drops like another version of... Oh, God. Oh, I don't know if that's doing damage or not. I really want someone to walk into that. Oh, it is. Oh, that's okay. That's kind of a shield I can use. I'm like, shield. Sort of. You. This is the weirdest run through I've ever had. And, ooh. Hey, nice. See, two of everything. So it's two keys. Kill that. I'll get the keys. Two keys. Two bombs. One turret card. Boo. Drop some stuff. Two bombs. Two keys. Two money. Yeah. And Problem is now I can't do my strafing deadly attacks with it. I've made that so useless. Let's bomb that chest open. And lots of money, lots of things. Oh shit, the bed. How am I gonna take these guys out? Oh, I know. Let's use this. Let's use this and be lucky. Oh, those two things that go together. That went well. That went surprisingly well. One there. One there. One there. One of these will get you. What is this? I love the way that sometimes they just you get things that glue together just wrong. And it makes your game just worse. And then you die because you've got something that just doesn't fit together. Like, that's sort of... I mean, that's doing damage is okay, but the way I use this is very much a strafing weapon. Boop. I now have to sort of hope they're idiotic enough to walk into its path. Happily, they seem to be. The game's playing itself. And you. Oh, kill the hearts. Kill the hearts. Kill the hearts. Ow. Ow. Shit. And kill the hearts. Boop. Damn it. Kill the hearts. Eh. Love of God. I can't get close enough because they fire. I only got half health left. There we go. Bloop. Now we don't have half health left. Yeah, in here. What is this? Fuck knows. I haven't even seen that. Probably something really useful. Oh well, that's the problem with this game. If you're a fan of the old of this game, if you're a fan of Binding of Isaac, go have a go at this. Have a go at this mode and see how absolutely nothing you know, or see if you know everything because you're some sort of smart wizard. Are you a wizard? What's the point of that thing? Is there a point to the are you a wizard? It sort of makes you shoot wonky. Health up! Oh, glorious, glorious. The adversary. Oh fuck, this is something I've never seen before. Oh fuck, how am I gonna kill this? Bombs! Bombs is how I'm gonna kill this! That'll do! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Okay. Vaporize it. Oh, it's going to everything go dark. It's fired out spiders out of its vagina. Oh, what was that? Like some sort of lock-on brimstone shit. I don't even have that, and I'm supposed to have that. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, I might actually be able to take it down. One more, one more, one more! Yeah! Now don't get killed by spiders, that would be embarrassing. Boop. Yes! Bandages! What do? They do something that's... They're not health up, are they? Oh, fuck, I don't remember. What's in here? Oh, fuck, a boss! I hate the world! I hate everyone in the world! Everything's gone wrong! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, oh! Oh, yeah, you dropped Krampus's head. Oh, I hope you dropped that. That's a great item. Come on! Die! Die! Oh, he dropped that. I don't know what that is. I know he drops the head, which is a really good move. That just looks like a rock, and I have no idea what it does, so fuck it. I can't remember what bandages do either. Damn! They're really good. They're speed or something, or... I just don't know for sure, and... Oh, I have no health! I could have picked it up anyway! Fuck the world and everyone involved! Oh, fuck it. I think I killed most of them. Ah, I'm back. Yeah, I could have just picked that up. I forgot my own rules. Actually, yeah, having this lower health is really good for my rules. Hi. Fuck you. Hi. Fuck you. Oh, I wanted to vaporize him in the face. You. And, oh, these are really fast. Oh, God, they're just going to be gone by the time they get to it. Oh, my God. How am I ever going to kill these? I got an idea. It's called bombs. Just nudge them towards them. Eh, bomb you. One of them will get you. That's nice. What's that? It's a flatworm. Blub, blub, blub. Change nothing. Any of them don't. Oh, fuck. You die from that. You die from that. You die from that. You die from that one. Trying to map everything before where they get to it. Oh, fuck. You die from that. Nice. Who didn't die? Oh, fuck. Many of them. You die. And you die. Nailed it. I'll take some health back. Thank you. Oh, shit! Oh, no. This isn't as bad as I thought it was. I managed to gather away in time. Everything is awesome. Boop. Nice. What's that? It's bombed out. Can I blow that open? Oh, seems to have damaged it. Yes, I can! It's a bed! What's the bed do? With the pill hidden behind it. 48-hour energy. That's good. That means I can do this. To see what happens. Shit. Hey, I found a thing! There's a thing under there. Woo! I found a thing. One more. Nice! That was worth the life. Ooh! Look at me being Legend of Zelda. Woo! Oh, wow. Oh, is this some sort of... Am I paying hearts? Am I paying full heart? I don't have any. There's these two dudes over here I'm going to blow up for funsies. Bye! Nice! Yum. I don't have hearts to buy anything with, so, sorry. Let's go down this hole, which is here. Oh, that just takes me to the next level. Oh, sweet. Okay. That was a thing, and I found it, so that's good. You'll die at some point. Oh, we didn't fire it. Come on. There we go. Nice. Hi. Oh, I'm going to blow that up. Because sometimes these have things in. Well, not this time. Oh, fuck the world. There. Everybody comes around this part at some point. One up there. One over there. One up there. One over there. One over in that direction. Many over in this direction now, because this is where they all are. One down there. One up there. Oh, he didn't die from it. Whee! Yum. Oh, can't hit the health. Doing a lot for 1 HP. I mean, I have died 5 times. But it's going okay. Oh, fuck. It's going okay. Immediately dies. Ah, wonderful. And there's nothing in here. Why did I come back in this room? I am inept. Inept? I failed saying the word inept. I'm glad you guys like it. Nobody else ever will. You die. You. Keys. I don't really need keys anymore. Don't like this filter on this level. Really, it's really irritatingly, obviously, blindingly bright. Ooh. It's just sort of, it's just in the way. It's like, here's a filter. Ooh. There we go. Down. That was a fish head. It stinks, doesn't it? It stinks. Yes, I have no idea what that does. I don't know. I'll take it. Oh, no secret room there. Okay, must be up here. So, ah, fuck! Cheating bastard! Oh, there's nothing in there. We don't have to go that way. Is there a room there? There is not. Damn it, I swear there could have been a room there. 2 lives left. Not doing too great. What's that? Is he following me? Ooh, he's following me. Vaporize. Oh, fuck! Going away from nothing. Okay, you! Smell. Oh, my cube of meat at him. Damn it. Supposed to be the other way around. Yeah, that. Blow them up. Woo! Man, that was a lot of stuff. Fetal protection. I don't know what that does, but it has the word protection in it. With my health at the level it is, that's probably a good thing. Oh, fuck. I'm never gonna kill any of these in time. And you. 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 And through here. Oh my god! Oh fuck. This is one life now. Bombs away, chaps! Oh fuck. Oh, I hope some of them got. Oh shit! Oh no! That's bad. Okay, no, I still got one life left. Okay, cool. Oh, we have to go through this room as well. I'm not equipped for this room! Fuck.
Enter the domain. Nerd³ videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd³ videos dropping from above like bird poo.